Yeah. I'm like Royce the 5'9", brother, the kid vicious. Any talk of the contrary is Chris Bridges. I keep it interesting but not fictitious.
No cap.
And make half an hour feel like 6 minutes. Lit spinach, slid with the slick quickness. Today the drip British like Slick Rick is.
He's from the UK.
The way we see things a bit different. You ask me, most these alpha males are big bitches.
Fuck
pain
you.
And anguish, some shit you don't know shit about.
Stupid.
Hypocrite, you can't take it like you dish it out.
Yeah.
This by now is something that you should have figured out. This the path of most resistance, take a different route.
Fuck out of
yeah,
here.
Throw a party in the spot. Wild out whether you got an audience or not. The drinks is cold and the ambiance is hot. It's a good time for you to leave the problems that you got. Yeah, throw a party in the spot. Wild out whether you got an audience or not. The drinks is cold and the ambiance is hot. It's a good time for you to leave the problems that you got. And once again, I'll return with more rap.
More.
Keep that shit over your head with no capping.
It's all real.
So relaxed with no slacking. Really good at two things at once like Bo Jackson.
Look it up.
Eating fancy pizzas with the three cheese. They think that they cool as who? I'm like me. Please.
No.
I walk outside and I feel breeze. Buy some flowers for my boo for no real reason. My shit tailor made for performance scenarios. And also to be played on your porch or your patio.
All the time.
Oh, while you doing this and doing that. That's the all-encompassing vibe my music has. Yeah, throw a party in the spot. Wild out whether you got an audience or not. The drinks is cold and the ambiance is hot. It's a good time for you to leave the problems that you got. Yeah, throw a party in the spot. Wild out whether you got an audience or not. The drinks is cold and the ambiance is hot. It's a good time for you to leave the problems that you got. Take yourself way too serious.
Way too much.
They don't understand the bars, but they cheer for us.
Yeah.
It's really not that I'm strange or mysterious. It's just that y'all keep using the same old ingredients.
Boring.
You never seen such a nice guy do worse damage. Hit Lloydie's for oxtail poutine and a jerk sandwich.
Yes.
Mac and cheese pie and a wing and a wing. Coconut slaw, plantain and a ting.
Let's go.
Yeah. Please forgive me, I miss restaurants.
Forgive me.
And getting to try new food while it's fresh and hot.
I miss that.
It took me hella long to get this hot. I was the best, but I ain't know it, but was never not.
I didn't know.
Set designer how I'm getting props. A World Cup performance on the field, but I never flop.
Right.
Remember that house party where I never stopped. Overstayed my welcome and ovations what the legend got.